Up on 535 now, and new from overnight, two police cruisers are damaged in Urbana, and three people are now facing charges. Brooke Moore is live in the newsroom now with the new video for us.
Well, in this chain reaction crash, two officers were also injured. One had his hand smashed in a door while the other was knocked to the ground. Now, here's how it happened. Officers first pulled over a car in the 1900 block of East 29th Street. Now, the man and woman inside that car were arrested for driving under suspension and possession of drug paraphernalia and suspected heroin. While police were filing their report on the arrests, officers say a drunk driver slammed into the back of a parked cruiser, pushing into another one as well.
The front cruiser didn't sustain a whole lot of damage. It was rear-ended by the back cruiser, but the back cruiser that was struck by the impaired driver, it sustained quite a bit of damage to the back end. I would have to see it in the daylight, but I'd say quite a bit of damage.
Now, the suspected drunk driver was then taken into custody, making for the third arrest in the collision that happened around 1 this morning. Both injured officers are doing just fine at this hour. I'm Brooke Moore, 2 News on your side.